Hey everyone, what's up? My name is Jeremy and welcome back to my Jailbreak series. So I actually just finished a live stream on this server, which went for an hour or two. And I got some clips which I'm going to play just after this one. So yeah, if you haven't followed my Twitch already, the link is in the description. I live stream on there every so often. And yeah, be sure to follow it so you don't miss anything. And yeah, I'm going to play that clip now. Let's do it. Alright, so it is time to rank up. I have $55 million on the server right now, and actually let me just check that. Whoa, $56 million, a lot of money coming in. Slash ranks, it is 40, wow, I can't even see that. $43 million, so yeah, here we go. I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it. Okay, rank owl. Yay, thanks. I'm now rank L. Woo! Wait, what is it? I can't even see my own name. Where am I? I just said something. Okay, so L is like red. Now I'm gonna go check it out. But I have to sell this stuff soon. So warp L. I've never been here, obviously. So, wow, there's actually a few people here. What the? I didn't think many people would be this rank. What? There's a bunch of people in here. He's P. These guys are all L. Thank you. Wow. Cool guy runs in and tries to steal the stuff from me. Alright, so yeah, it's Snow Blocks is... Oh yes! Emerald Blocks here. Great. Great. I've been waiting for those. Okay, he's really eager. And you can sell the snowballs here for $1 each. Let's get some snow! Whoa! No. But... There's no real point, in my opinion, of getting the snow. It's like $16 for 16 of them, but you get that pretty fast, so it's not too bad. So, whoa, I just got a lot of money then. What the heck was that? How much was... What? 1.4 million from Svencroft. Svencroft? I don't know, thanks. Alright, so yeah, this is Warp L. And next rank... Should be a while away. I don't know how much it actually costs. It's gonna take a while to get that. LM is 65 million. Currently, I'm not asking for people to send me money. What? How much do I have already? 1, 2, 3... Oh god, I already have 18 million? Wait, that's even... 1, 2, 3... Yeah, 18 million. Alright. Wow. So as you just saw, I am now rank L. And yeah. I was asking in the stream which mine does, let me say that again. I was asking in the stream what mine everyone thought was best out of K and L, and a lot of people said K. So I'm not sure. Like this one has the emerald blocks, as I've just mentioned. I'm not sure what I just picked up. Thank you. Totoro man, Totoro. And yeah, I've been experimenting a bit. Like, it's pretty much worth it just getting the emerald blocks here. Though this snow does fill your inventory up very fast. And also, I have upgraded this sword. It now has sharpness 5 on it. So it was sharpness 4, and then I was given a sharpness 4 enchantment book. So I took it to the anvil and put them together. The sword next to the book, and with 12 levels, it allowed me to craft it into a sharpness 5 sword. So if I want, I could probably go do some PvP and try that out. Though I'm still pretty cautious about that, because I'm not sure how crazy the PvP would get. I haven't even tried it on this server yet, so I might give it a shot in a second, but I don't want to get, like, swarmed, because I'm not sure how easy it is to get away and whatnot. And if I died and lost everything, it'd be a major setback, because this stuff is taking a while to get. So it's more of a gamble. That's why I've been waiting till I'm further down the track. Ooh. Thanks, dude. But yeah, I also got given this in the live stream. As you can see, it was much better than the previous one I had, which I gave away. And yeah. Sweet. So yeah, I don't know. This just has so much snow here. It sells for, snowball sells for $1 a piece. And watch this, like, I had none of this in my inventory a second ago. Do this for like a second. Boom, inventory is like full. So, eh. Leave a comment, what do you think? Slash warp K or slash warp L for mining. So yeah, the K does not have any emerald blocks. Alright. But yeah, these snowballs. This is crazy how fast they fill up. Whee! Can I tell you a joke? Someone just said. Go for it. Yeah. It's just a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Alright. So yeah, I was using the shop at, I believe, 0:200 to sell all my things at, but then they ran out of money. It says they don't have enough money. So I thought that was kind of funny. I don't know, can someone also tell me like why people offer like 100,000 a stack of emerald blocks more than the secret shop? Like, what's the point? What is everyone trying to do with it? I don't really see the point in that. Oh, so with this shop, they're actually selling the anarchist pick and the anarchist axe, and also the shovel. I believe that's probably the sword too. So I think this might be like the anarchist pickaxe. I'm not entirely sure. This was given to me. I've had a lot of comments saying that I spawned this in or something like that, but no, it was given to me in an episode actually. So yeah. So for, what is it, 11 million is it? You can buy this anarchist pick. Actually, be interesting to see what it's like. So yeah, that's like the $200 rank that they've bought. And I guess they're trying to make some profit there by selling stuff back. Oh. What can I use? I can use Cobra, Eagle, and YouTuber. Three kits. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. It's everywhere. Oh no. Oh man. What's on the ground? Dang. Quick, 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 before it disappears. What else can I throw? Yeah. And, quick. Yeah. So, yeah, let's use all these kits now. I'll probably just go to spawn now and give this to people around there, because I don't really need it, as I've said before. So, I'm gonna go help some people out of spawn. Who's this? Some guy. Whose shop is this? Oh, I make MC vids. Can you buy multiple plots? I didn't know that. I believe this person has several. Just received a message. This guy said he made me a little plot. Oh, it might be a girl. Crazy guy, but they're wearing a girl skin. I'm gonna go ahead and say it's a guy. Yeah, so this is a plot they wanted to show me. They said they made it for me. I have no idea what that entire... Wait. Yeah, I can't even access these, can I? Oh wait, yeah, I can. Whoa, that's cool. Hello. I'm guessing they think I want to share with them or something. This is cool though. I like it. So what is this? This was -25:19. If anyone wants to check it out. Ooh, that's kind of cool pattern over there. Yeah. Oh, this one's so sexy. Look at that, just plain cobblestone and wood. So there's not that much depth to this episode besides the fact that I got to K, just wanted to share that. And also my new sword. Because I've just done a bunch of streaming on here, so I'm not in the mood to do like more mining at the moment because I've just done loads of that. That is awesome. I'm going to go take a closer look at that. Do I have feather falling? I do, don't I? No, I don't. That's the next step. I need to put feather falling on here. Because in my live stream, I went to someone's plot and, Jeremy, I'm up at 3 a.m. and want to give you a gift, please. They didn't tell me an idea or anything there. Yeah, I went to someone's plot. I forget what the idea was, but it was like, I walked in. It was a house like this, right? I walked in. There was a hole. Ooh. Damn it. It's like a urinal. What can I put in there? Whoa, do you see that? I threw out a pickaxe and I saw a stone block. But yeah, anyway, plot was like this. There was a hole. And it went all the way down. I fell in it and thought I would have died. It was scary, man. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Just like this simple frame for the door just makes it a whole lot different than if it was just, you know, plain wood. Anyway, I'm going over here. Like, I'm just trying to get some ideas for my plot in the future. See, that's cool as well. There's a lot of, like, really simple plots. Like, what the heck? And then there's, like, these really cool ones, like, pretty sophisticated, unique design. I mean, it's not that sophisticated. Hey, look, is this inspired by me, possibly? If anyone remembers, I built my floor out of a mixture of different blocks. I'm not saying I'm the first one to do that. It's probably been done, like, a million times in Minecraft. But yeah, I thought that was kind of cool. This is nice though. I like it. Oh yeah, word of advice, don't stay up till 3 a.m. just to wait to give me a gift, because chances are I might not be able to take it. I'm not sure if that's meant to be parkour up here. Oh yeah, you gotta be watch out. Traps is a ban, I believe. So we're gonna go to spawn. Everyone come to spawn for diamond. Damn it! Come to spawn for free diamond stuff. I don't know if people will see that. But yeah, I saw this sign during my live stream, so I believe traps are banned. I think I should say traps are a bannable offense instead of traps are banned, but yeah, I guess if you walked into someone's plot and then they had a trap, you could just like record that and send it to an admin or something. But I haven't been trapped and died yet. It happened on the last prison server a bunch. Like I'd just be mining and stuff like that and I'd fall down a hole and die. It was so annoying. Like so frustrating. Whoa, there's a lot of people here. I'm not sure if that's all going to one guy. Is it diamond axe? The sword? And this. Take that. Cool. I always just come in here and do this, but I don't think I really ever pick up much of it. Oh, I remember that time there was a floating piece like up here somewhere. That was weird. Anyway, I'm gonna hop off it. Thanks, motorbike, for being loud. Awesome. I'm gonna hop off here. So I got to rank L today. Or did I say K at the start? I meant L if I said K. I don't know. Seems like things are changing around here a little bit. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.